Baseball is a premier sport at Palo Verde. The team, however, has more important things on their minds.
Win.
To come out and win.
Win as many games as we possibly can.
After an early exit through the playoffs last year, the Panthers are making sure that doesn't happen again.
Here, probably about an hour and a half early, we'll stretch the team, throw the team, and then everybody goes off on their own, does whatever they have to do before the pregame to get ready.
But even after all their hard work and effort, the Palo Verde baseball team still struggles to make a push in the playoffs and going towards a state title.
You guys don't remind me of a professional team at all. More like the Bad News Bears. We got a group of clowns, characters, goofballs, and misfits, and lost souls. And I guess that would make me Buttermaker. These guys have been together for 5 years. I had them when they were eighth graders coming in playing summer ball. We spend a lot of time together. We start practice in December. We play all summer long together. They're probably best friends on and off the field.
So come support the Panthers in their season finale against Faith Lutheran on May 6th.
I'm David Stepanian with Randall Monk and Dylan Robichaud hitting a home run for PVTV.
Hold on.
Yeah, that's like a personal record.